That's true.
How does that translate into what we decide to work? How does music work into that?
I think sort of the cut and paste aesthetic that kind of informs my visual art also informs the musical kind of things that I do, specifically kind of DJing and overlapping different tracks and elements of music that also come from different sort of backgrounds, historically, culturally, geographically, to be able to merge the two, you know, not seamlessly, but in a kind of disjointed way that still creates a new kind of order.
An extra interview meeting. Where are you from originally?
Massachusetts.
Okay. And what was it that inspired you to go create?
Probably a combination of kind of a knack and, you know, for doing it and enjoying it, marching and comics and things like that when I was younger. Kind of like getting more interested in it as I was getting older. Probably I was kind of guided by, you know, the social circles and things like that. Being like in a suburban, you know,
and how
was
your work being received in Los Angeles as opposed to
the
coast?
Seems to be received pretty well so far, you know. I'm pretty happy after this festival, which is just today, we'll be going to the gallery show. Kind of town, gallery district for about a month.
What's the gallery?
It's called Bamboo Lane. Bamboo Lane Gallery.
Fantastic. And these pieces that we see will be featured there?
These will be there as well. Probably a couple others.
Great. Is this your first showing in Los Angeles?
Yes, this is actually the first time.
Really?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Well, good. Congratulations. It was very nice meeting you.
You too.
Thank you very much.